Hello, dear friends. My name is Alek Kursev. I'm Chief Business Development Officer of Promobot LLC. There is our CEO, Alex. Alex, say hi. And before I start, please let me tell you one story about our company. It is great news about us. We are very proud of it. Hope you will too. A few days ago, we signed a supply contract with the American company for $56 million. And thank you. Let me continue. Our company is the largest robotics manufacturing in Russia, North and East Europe. And we are building robots, the name of them also Promobot. They can recognize your face, recognize your speech, understand who are you. They can move arms, body, head, show some information on their displays and work as consultants, promoters, hosts in a place with big traffic. Today, several hundred our robots working all around the world in 18 countries, and you can find them in airports, shopping malls, cinemas, expert centers. Ask any question and they will assist you. Our company based in four general points. The first one is our intellectual property. We are producing a lot of cool stuff. We are making research in artificial intelligence. We built our own neural network. We make our own mechanics and neural servo motors and a lot of other cool stuff. The next point is our product. We have Promobot version 2 for entertainment industry. We have Promobot version 4 for implementation in the business areas in the business fields. We have our own SDK platform, and any developer can build their own application for implementation to any business. And we have our own artificial intelligence platform. Our strategy is next. We began with the Promobot version 2 for entertainment industry. Now we are producing Promobot version 4 with a lot of cases. For example, museum guide, robot consultant, robot concierge, robot administrator. And in the future, we will be universal robotic platform, and any developer will build any application for any business with help of our robots. Our team is the people from science and business. We have all necessary skills for make global business in robotics, but it is not all. Our distribution network is more than 30 companies all around the world in 18 countries. They have their own service centers. They have all their own service sales department, and we know how to sell it. And yes, our general last point is the sales. We already selling robots to 18 countries. We already have a contract more than 2,000 Promobots. And now we are looking for a strong partner who will provide us to the United States market, who will help us to flip, and who will make our company more global. Thank you so much. And Ray, could you please launch a video? It was a few days ago. It is Baltimore Airport in Washington, and our robot walking here. We already preparing contract with them, and soon, if you will come to Washington, you will see our robots, and you will can ask any questions. They will assist you. Thank you so much, and let's make business together.